हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई एम योर होस्ट विकास चंद्र पेद्रेटला। लेट्स डू योर रीडिंग फॉर द मंथ ऑफ नवंबर 2020 फॉर सन मून राइजिंग वीनस एंड जुपिटर साइंस फॉर द साइन ऑफ कैप्रिकॉर्न। सिक्स ऑफ वॉन्ड्स, सो देर इज ग्रोथ इन योर लाइफ फॉर श्योर। आई एम सेइंग लाइफ बिकॉज इट्स इन्वॉल्व्स एवरीथिंग, योर इमोशनल लाइफ, योर करियर लाइफ, योर फिजिकल लाइफ एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग। एंड you might be having a birthday, or your friend might be having a birthday in the month of November, your close friends, one of your close friend, or either you, it can be you also. People see you as someone who is very passionate about something, and who is reaching great heights in their field of whatever you're doing. You might be interested in drawing or painting also in the month of November. You might be watching movies, mainly fictional movies, or you might be listening to these fictional books, reading fictional books, or fictional stories. Okay, Daughter of Cups, you're connecting to that childhood nature, childish energy also. You're focused more on your life, you're focused on improving your life, and it will happen. At the same time, you don't want to lose your child nature, okay, the childish nature which you have inside. That is what you have. You're also observing other people around you. You want to show them how colorful you are, how colorful your life is. Mother of Wands, you might definitely be connecting with your mother in the month of November, and she plays a major role in the month of November for sure. She'll help you in growing as a human being, protecting you, giving you, nice foods, giving you nice advice, helping you as a mother, and how far she can go with that. She's trying hard to make you a great person, okay? Eight of Wands, definitely. A lot of communication with the mother, because these two are wands and this is a mother card, Mother of Wands. Eight of Wands is communication. Communication will be very fast, and it may seem like there is no time for you to think. The communication is very fast, you have to respond very fast. You might think that way. And November also is a very fast month. You might just think like, how come 2 weeks passed by, or 1 week of November is very fast, which is going on. You might feel like November is definitely a very fast month. You might not expect that. You wake up and you feel like, oh, the night is, it's already night. Again, you wake up the next day, you feel like, oh, it's already night. So yeah, that kind of thing. Daughter of Swords, you might be connecting with Sagittarius, because Sagittarius got this card in 10th card as the 10th card. So you can watch Sagittarius reading, I'll mention the icon there. Also check out your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and Jupiter signs also, because we are getting at the end of the year, November and December. So you have to definitely check out your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus and Jupiter signs. Especially Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, okay? If you are definitely a male, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Female, Sun, Moon, Rising, Jupiter, okay? Daughter of Swords, same thing. You want to definitely connect with this emotional side. At the same time, you also want to think like a, as a child thinks. But you want to grow abundant, okay? You want to have this success. But at the same time, you don't want to lose your childish things, whatever it is, emotional or mental, okay? You might also want to connect with your childhood friends also, is what I'm seeing, and you might be communicating with your mother about that. The Lovers card, yeah. Your friends also, your childhood friends want to connect with you, communicate with you, and I feel like there is some distance because Six of Wands, right? It is flying high. Your friends can see you as someone who is flying high, and they want to communicate with you, compliment you, and also be like you, okay? That is Lovers card, because there are two identical birds here. They want to be like you. And lovers also represents soul tribe, okay, empress. The more you connect with friends, the more you connect with people around you, your childhood friends especially, the more you blossom, like this empress card. I saw justice card in the bottom of the deck. So there is some karma, okay, which has to be, you know, which has to be executed related to friends, and that has been lacking because it's the bottom of the deck, okay. So when you connect with the friends, okay, there is something which is blissful and you'll feel more, you know, like an empress, more having this comfort around you, okay. You'll feel more comfortable, and there definitely there is some karma related to your childhood friends, okay, so watch out for that. Strength, you might be connecting with Leo also, Sun, Moon and Rising, because strength is a Leo card. Even Gemini got this card, you might be connecting with Gemini. All the zodiac signs tarot readings for November will be mentioned in the icon there as a playlist, okay, so you can watch them. Leo and Gemini and Sagittarius as of now. You might be connecting with Libra also because Empress card, okay. Even justice also is Libra. Strength. There is something, as I said, there is something, there is some karma when it comes to your childhood friends. They have to give, they have to share something to you, some information or just a contact, physical contact. Between physical contact in the sense, even looking at the eye to eye, okay, not necessarily touch, okay. Because we are in this pandemic and we have to take precautions, everything. Even eye to eye contact will definitely help you to grow as a human being, is what I'm saying. There is some karma here, okay, because we got justice card, and just after lovers card you got two major arcanas. Even lovers is also major arcana, okay, so watch out for that. Three major arcanas in a row, so definitely very significant month. In the month November is very significant for you. Five of Wands, yeah. Maybe in the past you have fought with someone, and your childhood friends or close people around you. There might be a fight or there might be a misunderstanding. There was some misunderstanding or there was a fight. And due to the reason, there was some karma which was built up, where you two guys should have a healthy cord and healthy friendship and happy relationship between you two guys. So maybe that was the karma that has to be executed in the future, and maybe it will, okay. So watch out for that. That is something you have to definitely look forward. Few cards want to come out. Yeah, Six of Cups, yeah, childhood, okay. Definitely childhood people. This was a flyer. Father of Wands. You got Mother of Wands and Father of Wands in the same reading, okay. So your parents might be very, very important in the month of November. Make sure you respect them, make sure you communicate with them, don't block contacts, okay. If they say something, do reply to them, do listen to them, okay. Don't block them out, because Mother of Wands and Father of Wands, okay, these are your parents, okay, and this is you, Daughter of Cups and Daughter of Swords. If you have a female sibling, you might be one of them, and your sibling also might be one of these two cards, okay. I don't know which one of these, okay, but that's two daughters here, mother and father, okay. And then Six of Pentacles, you might definitely be connecting with Sagittarius, okay. Your mom or your dad might be Sagittarius, is what I'm feeling. I can feel your dad because Father of Wands here. Just after the Father of Wands, you got Six of Pentacles. So check out Sagittarius reading if you haven't done yet. I can see that when it comes to your life as a human being, you have to have the growth in the month of November, and definitely you will have. And the way you will have is through your friends, through your childhood friends, which is lovers card. That is about your life, the growth of your life. When it comes to finances, okay, it might be career or, you know, like a, you know, progress in your job or career, that will actually be executed and done with your parents, because Father of Wands was the last card, with your mother and father, okay. So when it comes to career, your parents will be the guidance for you and a medium for your success when it comes to career, and the medium and guidance for growth of your life as a human being, okay, six of swords, is your friends, your childhood friends, especially your childhood friends. These are your soul tribe also. You might have dealt with them in past life also, okay, because we got justice card. I saw justice card there during the shuffling. That's what I have for you, Capricorn. Definitely major month. Three major arcanas, which is a hat trick. Mother and father of wands, okay. Daughter of cups and daughter of swords. Two daughters. Yeah, pentacles. You got six of pentacles in the bottom of the deck. So there is some growth in your career, okay. If you're writing exams, then definitely you'll get good results, because even Leo got six of pentacles. You might be connecting with Leo. Anyways, I'll mention all the readings, zodiac sign readings, in the icon there in the playlist. You can check it out. If you do want to watch the reading again, feel free to do that. And if you like a personal reading, you can check out this poster. I do tarot readings daily. I do personal tarot readings. I do astrological readings, and even life coaching. You can connect with me in all the social medias like Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp also. And my website also is linked below in the description box. Okay, you can check it out. And you can connect with me in Facebook or message me in Facebook. I'll definitely reach out to you as soon as possible. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you, Capricorn.